Ya iyalah. Hello everyone, so today I would like to share to you about House of Maritime Injury Lawyer. Houston, unlike most other major urban areas in Texas, is a coastal city, so the water plays a large role in Houston's economy and culture. The port of Houston is one of the busiest seaports in the world. Every day, hundreds if not thousands of commercial and personal watercraft use Galveston Bay, Trinity Bay, the East Bay, and the Gulf of Mexico to get to and from docks in Houston. Not all of these trips are uneventful. Accidents happen on and around the water all the time. These are known as maritime accidents, meaning of or having to do with the sea. At Attorney Brian White Personal Injury Lawyers, our maritime attorneys represent clients who have suffered injuries in maritime accidents that include personal watercraft accidents, cruise ship accidents, military or navy accidents, barge accidents, tugboat accidents, tanker accidents, cargo ship accidents, shipyard accidents, deck accidents, slips and falls, explosions and fires, basket transfer accidents, commercial fishing accidents, offshore drilling and rigs accidents, and the last one is jack-up rig accidents and more. It doesn't matter whether you are a worker who has injured while working on a dock or out on the high seas, or if you got hurt while enjoying some recreational time out on the water, our personal injury lawyers in Houston are here to help. We will carefully investigate your case, determine all possible courses of legal action, and help you fight to get the money you deserve. Your first consultation is free, so contact our Houston law firm a call today to learn more. Why should I hire an attorney for help with my maritime injury case? Accidents don't just happen on dry land. They also happen on docks, in shipyards, and out at sea. When they do, injury claims can be challenging. Does your case fall under state or federal jurisdiction? Which United States maritime law governs your case? If you were working, are you entitled to maintenance and cure the maritime equivalent of workers' compensation? These are all important questions. In order to get the answer you need, it's important to analyze the help of a qualified and experienced Houston Maritime Injury Lawyer. At Attorney Brian White Personal Injury Lawyers, our experienced lawyers understand how physically and emotionally devastating maritime injuries can be. We also know how much of an impact money can make in the weeks, months, and years that follow. You can trust that we'll draw on our considerable experience and fast financial resources to help you in your time of need. When you hire us to handle your maritime injury case, you can expect us to investigate. We can be your best advocate unless we know what caused your accident, why you got hurt, and who is responsible. So we will roll up our sleeves and scrutinize your maritime accident from every possible angle. We will gather evidence, interview witnesses, subpoena documents, and consult with experts. We will do whatever it takes to answer these fundamental questions so that we can build the strongest possible claim on your behalf. Research maritime law is complex. Depending on the circumstances of your case, one or more maritime laws might apply to your case. This includes The Jones Act, Longshore Act, other Continental Shelf Lands Act, OCSLA, Not on the High Seas Act, Longshoremen and Harbor Workers Compensation Act, and last one is Limitation of Liability Act. There are also more general maritime laws that might be applicable. Our team will carefully review the specifics of your case to determine which laws apply and how those laws can be used to help you recover the compensation to which you are entitled. Our detailed approach can be to ensure that you are fully compensated for all of your maritime injuries. Being an expert, maritime accidents are unlike those that happen on land. It's a whole different world out there. In order to make sure that we really understand your case, we will bring in specialists, professionals, and experts to help us paint a more detailed picture of what happened. This might include former military personnel, engineers, forensic specialists, mechanical experts, doctors, and marine safety experts. The more we understand the nuts and bolts of your case, the better prepared we will be to fight for you. Negotiate, and if necessary, litigate, we will work tirelessly to negotiate a fair settlement offer on your behalf. We will stand toe-to-toe with multinational corporations, insurance companies, employers, and at-fault parties. We will invest whatever time, money, and resources are necessary to do so. However, we will never take the threat of a trial off the table. At Attorney Brian White Personal Injury Lawyers, our legal team is well known for their successes in the courtroom. If negligent or responsible parties don't cooperate, we won't hesitate to bring your case to a jury so that you have the same opportunity to get the money you deserve. Leading causes of offshore and maritime accidents in Houston. Accidents on docks, in shipyards, and on vessels are uncommon in and around Houston. Many of these accidents are the result of defective machinery or equipment, inadequately hiring, training, and/or supervising employees, not only industry rules and regulations, not following company safety protocols, and the last one is unsafe working conditions. So I think that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you on my next video. Bye.